to reduce the clutter on your table, you need a direction. So something like PrepLadder gives us that direction. You have some 40 hours or 50 hours of
I have given all the content of pharmacology.
I have contributed the entire content for internal medicine.
I have created the content for PSM.
You can trust the questions and explanations to be genuine.
Detailed explanations will help you solve the different variations of the same question.
Textbook references will help you authenticate an answer.
I have created this content after close inspection of the previous year questions.
I have put in my 14 years of experience into creating these questions.
Includes the latest exam questions, questions on the recent updates, as well as the image-based questions.
All questions are according to recent exam trends and difficulty level.
So the software would be exactly like the real exam.
All your queries come directly to me.
So if you have any kind of doubt, you can ask me directly.
I'll be solving all your microbiology related queries.
You can ask anything about the subject, doesn't have to be only about a question.
I'm always available for you whenever you need help.
You can have a counseling session with me.
So we've put in features to make sure you keep studying. The PrepLadder app will never let you fall behind.
Solving obs and gynec questions will be easy for you after this.
You would not have to worry about anatomy at all.
You'll be able to solve most of the questions in PSM.
Most pathology questions in the exams are going to be derivatives or the repeats from these questions.
1 lakh competitors.
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 It's good to see that everyone in the team is giving their best.
This is the best team of faculties that could have been put together.
This is the biggest innovation in medical education.
We are obsessed with making sure that you get the best value out of every minute spent on the PrepLadder app.
Really happy to be a part of Team PrepLadder.
You know, if there was something like PrepLadder when I was preparing, I'm sure that I would have prepared much better because I would have known what to read.
Nutritional rickets. In nutritional rickets, vitamin D in the body is less. That's because there's a dietary deficiency, right? So what will happen is that the calcium in the body will also be lesser. If calcium is lesser, it will cause release of PTH, and PTH will cause phosphate wasting. So because PTH will cause a phosphate wasting in the patient, there would be a urinary loss of phosphate, and because of the urinary loss of phosphate in the patient, there will be a hypophosphatemia occurring in the patient. If you look at the arrows, you will notice the fact that in nutritional rickets, calcium is less, okay, and then there is also less phosphate. Well, when I say this, a lot of guys say, why the same thing is not valid in patients who are having chronic renal failure? In chronic renal failure also, vitamin D synthesis was lesser, so same thing should be applicable. You see, there the point is that because kidneys involved, the phosphate loss will not occur. Because it's CKD, there will be retention of phosphate in the body. This guy is having normal kidney function. That is the reason, because kidney is normal in this case, that you will have a hypophosphatemia. So if you ever notice in a question, calcium phosphate going in same direction, it is unlikely to be PTH. It is rather nutritional rickets which will have these values, and obviously this should help you in questions, nutritional rickets, where you will treat the patient by giving 6 lakh international units of vitamin D that can be given to the patient either in the form of sachets. You can either give it intramuscular single dose or sachets to the patient. Rickets is covered in pediatrics. That's beyond the scope of this discussion, nutritional part. But I did want to bring to your attention the fact that in nutritional rickets, why phosphate is less is because urinary loss is happening. And in CKD, well, kidneys are involved. So you would not have a loss of phosphate from the circulation or loss of phosphate from the body.